High School. My name is Joe Conti, and I'm the director of bands. It's my pleasure to welcome you to our Music in Our Schools Month concert. We're going to get started with a sort of combined number with some of our future Keene High School band members, some of the members of the Keene Middle School 8th grade band. Woo! So one of the fun parts about being a conductor is that I don't necessarily have to conduct every single piece. It's my great honor to welcome a lovely guest conductor to the stage, one of my really dear friends here in the area, and a very talented percussionist and musician, the director of bands at Monadnock Regional Middle High School. Please welcome to the stage Ms. Taylor Hussey. Well, it's just a night full of surprises, huh? So the next thing that we have for you is a little piece very originally titled Ballad for a Trumpet and Band. Think of that what you will. But we have a really talented guest soloist with us. This is a really special moment for me because he was my trumpet teacher when I was at Keene State College. I met him 10 years ago as a little freshman, and he has shaped my musical life ever since. Every time I listen to him play or I get to hear him play, I learn something every time, and I think you're about to find out why. Would you please welcome to the stage, Professor of Trumpet at Keene State College, Seelan Manickam.
Thank you. incredible. I know you're all wondering. Life-changing. That's all I have to say. I will start crying if I talk about it more. Okay. Our first piece, entitled Salam, Odiyavo Shalom Aleinu, was originally written by Moshe Ben Ari and includes both Hebrew and Arabic texts. Ben Ari was born in Israel in 1970 and was a member of the band Sheba. The band released this song in 1997, which quickly became a hit. We are singing an arrangement by Minnesota-based composer Ross Fishman, which he released in March of last year. The arrangement is for tenors and basses, but we were able to get the composer's permission to rearrange it for our ensemble. Ben Ari's lyrics in this piece translate to, "Peace will come upon us yet, and upon everyone, on us, and the whole world." The meaning behind this text will always be relevant and significant, displaying a message of equality and tranquility. However, we are singing this song today due to the ongoing disputes in Israel and Palestine. This piece, when given the context of the conflicts in the Middle East, suddenly have a much deeper and important message.
Change. In 1983, Bono was inspired to write this song when he first learned about Martin Luther King Jr. and his idea for peaceful protest. Interestingly, for such a profound piece of music, Bono wrote the melody and lyrics of MLK while listening to the pitched hum of his vacuum cleaner. He felt that this message is just as important today as it was when Martin Luther King Jr. was alive.
Thank you. is called Lo Tanu'u. It's a traditional Samoan hymn. Samoa is a small island country in Oceania, located in the South Pacific, near New Zealand. The version we will sing for you tonight is by Stephen Rapana, and he composed it in July of 2009. Stephen Rapana is actually a New Zealander, but with ancestral roots in Samoa. Music, cultural and religious were always important to Rapana in his childhood. After graduating from the University of Auckland in New Zealand with degrees in vocal performance and choir, he went on to compose and arrange many traditional Pacific choral pieces for notable national choirs. His arrangement of Lo Tanu'u is a song of deep and heartfelt patriotism. The song gives thanks to higher beings that gave Samoans their beautiful island country. Filled with gentle legato lines and harmonies, it is a tribute to the rhythm of the ocean on the Samoan shore. We hope when you hear this song, you taste the salty sea and feel the pride of a country.
Thank you.
Hello. Before we get started with the absolute finale number of this performance, we just have a couple thank yous on behalf of the KHS Music Department. First off, we'd like to thank the KHS Music Boosters, Kimba and Steph Moody, our president, for all the behind-the-scenes work. Our KHS administrative team, Cindy Gallagher, Richard Town, Greg Amen, Jenny McKay, David Miller, Jess Russ, Mike Atkins, Kristen Strohschein, for all of your support. KHS teachers and staff for letting us steal your kids all the time. KHS custodians, Alex Tromley, our technical advisor, as well as our lights and sound operator tonight. Also, a huge thank you to the always reliable Matt Olson with our concert recording. Thank you. Well, as always, keeping our instruments playable, Acoustic Strings of New England and Ellis Music Company.